my take on the stock market. How to get rich trading stocks. Now, for my advice to work, you are not trading stock. We do not buy and sell stock. What we are going to do is we are going to collect stock. So, to start out with, since you're a beginner, let's start out in the penny stock market, where all stocks are pennies on the dollar. So, find a likely stock. How do you know what stock to buy? Well, find something you want. If you want snack foods, then look up snack food stocks. If you want computers, look up computer stocks. If you want clothes, look up clothes stocks. Find something you want out of the company you're investing in. You're investing with this company so that they owe you money every pay period. If they owe you money, you can order goods from them using the money they owe you, and it doesn't cost you a damn thing. You just get free goods in the mail. So, pick out a stock you like. Start investing with it. Let's say $100 a month is what I can afford. $100 a month, I'm going to invest in stock. So I buy $100 worth of this stock. Let's say this stock is worth 13 cents a share. That's a lot of shares for $100. So you save up. Next month, buy more of that stock. And keep doing that until you own a percentage of that stock. Doesn't matter if it's 1%, 5%, 10%, 51%. The percentage you like. And once you get a percentage, go on and buy a different stock, something else you like. And do the same thing with that. As you go, you will acquire stock. Percentages in stock. Percentages give you a penny for every percent you have, for every dollar that they make. So for every dollar they make with 1%, you get one penny for every dollar. That adds up over time. So, do that. And do that with multiple companies. After a while, you'll find you have hundreds of dollars coming in per month. Now, once you got that coming in, that's free money coming in. Now we switch over to the regular stock market, where everything is dollars for a stock option. Now start doing the same thing that we were doing in the penny market on the regular stock market. Take that $300 a month you make off your penny stock market and buy $300 worth of regular stock in some company, let's say BASF, pharmaceutical company, and you buy, let's say you can only afford 3 shares a month because BASF is expensive. So you buy 3 shares a month and you keep doing that until you have enough shares that they pay you a decent amount every pay period. Because for every share you have, the company owes you a small amount of money. When you have a large amount of shares, they owe you a large amount of money. So we're collecting stock for that monthly, quarterly, or yearly payoff that the company gives. We are not trading it for small money trading stocks. We are keeping it for the company funds that they give you. Now, start building up stock. Once you start doing that, you'll start making more money. Now invest in more expensive stocks. And keep doing that. As years progress, you will find that you become very rich, your portfolio is diversified, and you have a lot of money coming in. It's all from simple investments. So go out there, get started.